Sometimes there are things happening in workplaces that are not illegal, but are unjust.
We have to make a change in human dignity.
I think that we share in this problem, and we need to deal with it a little different than what I've seen.
So what you're pointing to is this idea of the interrelatedness of all this
health,
poverty.
Education, and poverty.
Poverty is a system. It is not a state of affairs.